No. Oh no. There's a hole in the fabric of reality that's appeared in my TARDIS. So get out. Hang on a minute. That's... Oh, brilliant. I know who you are. Brilliant. You're brilliant, you are. Oh, no, you seem brilliant. Anyway, you were fantastic. I mean, come on, I've been watching some of your adventures. Including me, mate. Where's the energy? Anyway, this hole will not close on its own. I'm going to have to close it. But... gonna need something. Yeah, that'll pass whatever thing you're going through. I can't really remember what, but it'll pass. Still, what brilliant! Hold on. Yes. The hole is closing. I just gotta put something here. Yeah. Got at least 20, 30 seconds. Don't worry about that. Anyway, come on, this is brilliant. Anyway, I'm the Doctor. Nice to meet you. This is my ship. I wouldn't actually go into any details. Sorry about the wind, that's just the cause of the hole. And you know, some living things can get through it as well. Living things like cats and dogs. Oh no! Oi, you! You! Out! Come on, out of there, out. Don't worry, everything will disappear once the hole closes. Hopefully. There! Hole's closed. Everything's back. This is a bit that you're gonna need. See ya! I'm sorry.